An open source large language model of sufficient capability is a built-in phishing tool. It's like, here, you want to do cyber phishing? And you get other companies to go, oh, we're heroes because we're releasing the open source models. And the open source models cause a notable increase in this kind of garbage distributed on the internet.